of you. Now, let's put on a new pair of these fantastic reusable diapers. Aren't they the cutest?
Look at the fire jacket.
And last but not least, Shimmerwood Forest famous spinach gel wand.
Sammy, whatever you do, hang on to the jelly.
Whoa. Yikes! Gigi, quick!
Phew! Thanks, Glow Pixies. That was a close one. Lulu, I think you need these.
Would you look at this table? So many amazing new foods for the babies to try.
And don't forget the most delicious part.
The spinach jello mountain!
Bet you babies can't wait to try that, huh? It's so delicious. You'll love it. That's it, Tilly. See? I told you you'd like...
Is this bread supposed to be hot pink? Babies! Oh, can't we ever have a nice meal without making a huge mess? Wow! That is delicious! Oh, come on, babies. It's fun to try new things.
You'll want to eat them all once you've tried them. I promise. Really? A snorkel?
You love blueberries, Teo. Here, just try a teeny bit.
Here comes the airplane, Teo.
Nothing like a fresh from the oven berry bun with glitter butter.
Here, Chili.
Try new things, but you did it!
I hope that doesn't mean... Yep, that's exactly what it means. Come on, Glow Pixies. If we can get the babies to try new food, we can do anything. Gordon, let's go for a nice walk and stretch our legs after that big lunch. Gordon? Gordon?
Oh, pee, yeah! Oh, no! That's disgusting!
That's it. We have to get you babies potty trained starting today. So this is a potty. From now on, when you need to poop or pee, you have to sit on this. Easy. So you have to go in the potty. Okay, we'll go over it one more time.
Huh? Yes, yes, that's it. You got it.
No, no, it's not dance time. It's potty time. How am I gonna potty train you? You just don't understand. Come on, Tail. Now's your chance to go potty.
Oh, Sienna, what a truly wonderful tea party.
No, Tilly.
Yes, and the cakes are simply marvelous. Why, thank you, my fellow fancy pixies.
Come on, babies, you can do it. Just use the...
Tilly.
I need some help! Glow Pixies!
That's
That's not what I said at all. I said... Oh, sounds like Charlie needs our help. Let's go.
I don't know what's wrong with Tilly. Her diaper's empty. She's not hungry, she isn't sick, and she keeps doing weird things to her head.
Hey, Tilly, is it okay if I take a look at your hair? I see one of your beautiful curls has come loose, and I'll bet it's been bothering you all day.
Oh, that's okay, Tilly.
Your hair just needs a little extra love.
Oh, I know what to do.
Take a breath, Tilly. It's okay. One of your curls has gone astray.
But it's nothing we can't fix with a little wash day.
When your hair makes you sad, treat it the right way.
With love and patience and care. And don't forget to play. Yay!
Time to rinse.
Time to comb. Time to style. Almost there. You know, all hair is great hair. It just needs a little care. Gah-gah!
Thanks for all your help, Glow Pixies.
We're so glad we could help.
Well, I guess I'd better tidy this stuff away before...
afraid of. He's just a party decoration. See?
Sammy, do you think we might have brought too many things for the party?
No way. We've got to go all out for Dia de los Muertos.
Don't forget the candy.
Whoa, Sienna Sparkle.
That's the biggest sugar skull I've ever seen.
Glow Pixies, that one's way too big to eat. It'll make you sick.
Oh, you're right. But it'll look great at the party.
Well, we better finish decorating before Charlie gets back. Then we can play some games. Come on, Glow Pixies. Let's do this.
I see what you're doing, Tilly.
You want a flower crown for the party, huh?
Well, come with me, señorita.
Garlands are looking super festive. Great job, Tilly.
Ha ha ha!
for change?
No.
The games for next year.
At least we're celebrating together. That's the most important thing.
Who wants some delicious pandan wetzel?
Shouldn't get a puppy after all.
Please.
I don't know what to do. Glow Pixies, help!
Oh no, you look a bit sad. Let me help. There, that's better.
Pixies, help!
Stop, hold on.
Looks like your garden's got the right idea. We gotta get moving. We'll help you catch your flowers later, Sienna. Right now, we have to help Charlie.
Let's butterfly.
Is everything okay?
No, our puppy is coming today. And I'm not sure if we should even have a puppy anymore. We don't have anything ready.
A puppy is a lot of work. But don't worry, Charlie. We can help. I think all you need is a little practice.
Now, every puppy needs a few things to be happy and safe. Isn't that right, Pup? All you need for a happy pup is yummy food,
huh?
A safe space? With fun toys of their own to play with. They need lots and lots of love and cuddles.
Aww.
And plenty of rest. Better, Lulu. Here, I think I know something that will help. I think that's enough boo-boos for one day, don't you?
Yes, please. I mean, no thank you. Whichever one means no more boo-boos.
Oh, look at you brave babies. Bandages, splints, and slings. And you're still smiling.
Boo-boos don't last forever. And you know what the best cure for a boo-boo is? Glow-pixies! I think it's time to fly!
Yeah, like yesterday!
Flower-rama!
Come back here!
No!
A few more patients this afternoon, huh, babies?
Who wants to play Glam Spa?
Hmm?
What's wrong, Tilly? You want to play something else? We could do that. I can make a rocket ship in no time. And there! What do you think? Okay. What about you, Teo? What would you like to play? A story! That's a great idea, Teo. Oh, it's okay. Don't cry. Look, I'm sure the playroom is big enough for three games. This'll be easy peasy.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot! Rock, paper, scissors, shoot!
Tilly, be careful!
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot!
Woo! And Sienna is the winner!
Now, Lulu, let's play nice.
Which means cookies for dessert.
Yay!
Cookies!
Wait, I thought you wanted cupcakes.
Oh, I don't mind. I just love playing rock, paper, scissors. Shoot!
Ah! Looks like the cookies will have to wait.
I want to play different games. It's a disaster.
Gordon, drop it!
We're going to need some serious magic for this. Come on, Glow Pixies.
Babies, I think I see a way we can all play together. But first,
we're gonna need some costumes.
No, babies. A divine. Pay attention. This is important.
Come on. Now, A is for... Not quite, Tilly. But that's a good guess. It begins with an O! Babies!
What has gotten into you? You're never gonna learn the alphabet if you keep fighting.
You'll never learn anything. Glow Pixies, help!
I love getting stuck into a good book.
So do I.
Me too.
Gigi, are you okay?
I've lost my page.
Glow Pixies, help!
Charlie needs us. Come on, Glow Pixies.
It's really important the babies learn the alphabet, but they won't stop fighting.
Looks like these babies might have some other important lessons to learn.
That's not the way to behave. You have to treat each other nicely and listen to...
They just aren't listening.
Something?
Maybe they just need an easy way to remember.
I have an idea! The Alphabet for Humanity.
Ooh, I love that book.
F is for forgiveness,
which means letting go of all your hurt feelings.
Feel the love inside instead.
And you'll begin the healing.
I think it's working.
Sometimes even best friends can make each other upset.
But it's usually best to forgive and forget.
Huh? K is for kindness, which means being thoughtful and caring. You can make the whole day brighter with generosity and sharing.
Aw, it's nice to be nice.
And it feels good, too.
R is for respect, which means being kind in all that you do. Take care of each other, as well as the world around you.
Come on, babies. Let's get this place cleaned up.
F is for forgiveness. K is for being kind.
I can help.
R is for respect.
Now let's take this outside.
Important lessons today. Thanks, Glow Pixies.
Okay, babies, who's ready to play in the snow?
Babies, you okay?
All right, who's throwing snowballs? Come out, wherever you are.
Ha ha!
Something. Bet you babies enjoy that snowball fight, huh? What about you, Princess Ellie? Quite the arm you got. You must have had fun too. Princess Ellie? Oh no! Princess Ellie, where are you? Glow Pixies, help! Princess Ellie! Where are you? Babies, anything?
We've looked everywhere in the garden, Charlie. No sign of her yet, Charlie.
Oh, I'm just so worried about her. Where could she be? Maybe she's inside.
Sorry, Charlie, she's not inside either.
Hey, that's Princess Ellie's shoe. Where did you find that, Gordon?
Great idea, Tilly. Follow Gordon's tracks.
Princess Ellie, thank goodness. We were so worried.
Oh no,
she's freezing.
Some toasty magic. Don't you think, Chi-Chi?
We were all so worried about you, Princess Ellie. We're so glad you're okay. I don't think I will ever get used to that. Well, that was quite the entrance. Hang on, Glow Pixies. Did I hear you say that you needed our help? Well, hello. Who is this little cutie?
This is Princess Ellie, and she is why we need your help.
Princess Ellie also lives in Shimmerwood Forest, and last night there was a huge storm. There are branches down everywhere. It's a mess.
We were hoping that Ellie could play here with you and the babies while we clean up.
Of course. What do you think, babies? That sounds fun, huh?
Yeah!
Come on, Princess Ellie.
Here's Princess Ellie's things. Just her pack and her special cup and plate.
Thanks, Charlie. Be back as soon as we can.
Come on, Ellie. Let's play.
Huh?
That's nice, babies. Look at those beautiful pictures. Told me that someone loves strawberries.
Ooh!
One for Chili. Here you go, Lulu. Don't worry, Teo. I didn't forget you.
Uh-oh, Chili. Oh.
Don't worry. I'll find it.
Huh?
Oh. Aha! Got it. Here you go, Chili. Okay, okay. You take this one, and I will give Ellie another one, too. So nice of you to want to share, Chili.
Suppose I deserve that.
Chili, we do not throw food. Ellie sure has had lots of fun today. It's time to go home, Ellie! Don't cry, Princess Ellie. You can always come back and play another time. Now let's go say bye-bye to the babies. Did Ellie just grow? Watch this, babies. But I don't need the doctor station yet, Lulu. If at first you don't succeed, keep trying, right? I thought it would be the ball in the goal, not me. Thanks, Chili. Think I've got it this time.
Charlie, we
need to make sure that you're not hurt. Dr. Lulu?
Oh no. Sammy?
What's wrong?
Oh, it's no biggie. I just hurt my wing earlier and it's still a bit sore.
Aw, thanks, Lulu.
So much better. Yeah! Go get him, Charlie! Yeah!
Ouchie, but first you don't succeed. Try. Try again. Eddie's bed on the floor, Lulu.
Oh.
him right now! Gordon won't be able to reach him. And Lulu, next time, let's remember not to leave our things on the floor and to tidy them away safely. Isn't it beautiful, babies? A perfect Christmas tree. Gordon, Kitty, don't go near the... Christmas tree! Don't worry, babies. I'm sure we can fix this.
On our landing.
Is it usually this smoky?
Oh, we're just out of practice. That's all.
Who are you?
We're the Star Besties. And
I'm lovely Luna.
I'm bright Bella.
And I'm Cellar Skylar. Pleased to meet you.
We were just passing by Earth in our starship when we heard a cry for help.
You're from space?
Aw, looks like your spaceship's crashed.
It's not a spaceship. It's a Christmas tree. We decorate it, and it's supposed to look perfect. But Gordon the Kitty knocked it over.
Hey, there's no need to be blue.
By my calculations, we can get this tree looking perfect again in no time.
But how? All the decorations are broken.
With a little help from your besties and a lot of imagination. What do you say, babies? Let's get creative.
Look at all these fascinating gadgets.
This could get messy. I love mess.
We'll need some craft glue.
Whatever you need, we've got it.
Oh, it's beautiful.
There you go. Good as new.
And now it's even better.
Ta-da! Whoa!
Aw, aren't you just a cutie-wootist?
I might need a little help here.
Look, Lulu, we made Holly.
Oopsie.
Oh, Teo.
And just a little touch of stardust to make it sparkle.
Ooh,
there. Pretty perfect, huh?
It looks better than perfect.
I just wish we had something to put on top.
Oh.
Good idea, Tilly.
Thank you, Star Besties.
I hope you don't mind, but I gave your tree a little tech upgrade.
Oh. We did it, babies! Look at our cute holiday deck.
No!
Not again!
No!
It's okay, Tilly.
Come on, babies. Let's try again.
Hope you don't have
the blue! Oh no! up.
Here, Tilly. Some yummy soup will make you feel better. That's probably enough soup for now. There we go. Snug like a little bug in a rug. Now get some rest, all of you. I'm gonna stay up and get that picture of Santa. At least I'm not sick. I'm sick. Don't worry, babies. No matter what, I won't fall asleep. Got the camera right. Picture of Santa for you babies. We'll just have to try again next Christmas.